charge!
Finals match number two begins much the same way finals match one did. Three blue robots moving towards the courtyard. 1983, the first red robot to go, followed by 1318 and 360 shouldn't be far behind. Two blue robots let their boulders fly, but neither connects. And just like last time, it will be 30 all. Make that 30-22. Not credit not given for a full crossing for one of the blue robots. The Revolution goes up top. They put a boulder in the high goal. And now 1318 takes their position, and IRS is going to try to do the same. They're matched by the Royals, and boulders flying already here in finals match two. Red Alliance took match number one, a win, and they will be the Girls' Generation champions. Blue Alliance wants to force a tiebreaker. The Robototes, 24-12, put it in the low goal. High Techers looking for the high goal. They are lined up in position, but now in the way of their Alliance partners, the Royals, they'll clear out and let both robots try to get their shots off. 1318 and 360 also both jockeying for position in front of the blue tower. These alliances are going to have to work together to be most effective, as it is currently a 1-point blue alliance lead, 51-50. 1983 now back in the red courtyard trying to slow down the blue scoring effort. They are playing some tenacious defense and now will vacate and go back for a boulder. IRS goes top shelf. They put five more red alliance points on the board. 58-55 now the Blue Alliance advantage. 83-55 as the Blue Alliance has completed their breach. Red Alliance with some work to do. Three blue robots almost getting in each other's way in the red courtyard, but the Royals able to find these chains and rattle them. Five more points on the board. 1318 goes up top, five more Red Alliance points, and it's just one crossing of the rock wall that'll take care of the red breach. Skunkworks makes short order there, and it is now a 100-90 lead for Red. Five more for 360, and the Red Alliance makes it 105-90, 107 as we come up under 30 seconds to go. 1983 looking to go up top. They are settled. They're going to leave their boulder in their shooter and wait for the time that they can scale. Blue Alliance doing everything they can to put a few more boulders on the board. We have 10 seconds remaining, 15-point lead for Red. 1983 cannot get into scaling position. 4, 3, 2, 1. And the High Techers roll up to, but not quite on the tower. We'll get this all cleaned up and we'll let you know what we have in just a moment. Final scores are in. The Red Alliance had taken the first match. A victory for them will make them the Girls' Generation champions. Blue Alliance wants to win to force a tiebreaker. By a final score of 126-106, your victors, the Red Alliance! Congratulations to our number one seed and Girls' Generation champions. And please give a humongous round of applause to our Blue Alliance, led by Team 3574 and joined by Teams 2522 and 2412. A fantastic effort by the number 3 seed.